Hello, and thank you again for watching my videos. I'm sure most of you already know this, but I always want to point out, for the best quality, click on that little cog wheel that says HD, and always make sure that the quality is in 1080p HD. A lot of times it'll be in auto, which should automatically put it there, but just in case it isn't, you can obviously scroll up here and click that right there. And that'll give you the best quality of the video that you're watching. Many times if you subscribe and get alert that I've uploaded a video and you watch it, the quality won't be good. It won't be as good yet. It's still in standard definition. That's because it's still processing. The HD version is still processing. Just wait a few more minutes, hours, and it should upload to HD eventually. That's pretty much all I have. I think most of you already know this, but like I said, it never hurts to just double check and make sure you're aware of this. And one more little hint that YouTube will give you is you can always play any part of the video in super slow motion or fast forward motion. That's the playback speed. Obviously, I keep it normal right now, but you can, you know, slow down, fast forward any other play or part of the video you want to look at. So I'm not going to waste any more time. Let's get to your video. Again, thank you for subscribing and watching. Welcome to Bridgeport Central High School in Bridgeport, Connecticut. It is Friday night, January 20th, 2023. We have high school varsity boys basketball on the docket tonight. The Greenwich Cardinals come in with a record of 5 wins and 2 losses versus Bridgeport Central Hilltoppers with a record of 2 wins and 5 losses. The Hilltoppers are coming off a 63-50 victory at West Hill last Monday, January 16th, 2023, on Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Day. So, Greenwich Cardinals versus Bridgeport Central Hilltoppers. That game is coming up next. Thank you. Xavier Sierra with the putback.
you take with the basket, or you... It's Xavier Sierra to Rollins, Ute. Or Ute. Rollins with a steal. And Xavier Sierra for three. Seconds left in the quarter. For three. Xavier Sierra with the layup. His third three-pointer of the game, number 34 for Greenwich.
Thank you.
Sierra for three. Xavier Sierra off the jump shot. At the end of the quarter.
Ah!
Xavier Sierra with the finish, driving the lane for layup.
Come on.
3-point lead and 23.8 seconds left. Is going to go to the line 1-1 for the Hilltoppers. That makes it a two possession game now. Hilltoppers lead by 4. It's a two possession game. 21.4 seconds left. seals the deal at the jam. Hilltoppers lead by 6. That's it. Bridgeport Central Hilltoppers win the game over Greenwich Cardinals. Final, called an upset. There's your final. I guess you can call this an upset. Bridgeport Central Hilltoppers 55, the Greenwich Cardinals 49. Hilltoppers improved to 3-5, and the Cardinals fall to 5-3. That's going to do it for me from Bridgeport Central High School in Bridgeport, Connecticut. Have a good night, everybody. Thanks for watching. Drive home safely.